Your blankets and lawn chairs ready. Chicago is bringing back the popular Millennium Park summer film series for yet another year. The movie kicking things off this year is As Chicago as Deep Dish Pizza.
For me and the Lord, you gotta understand it. We're on a mission from God.
The Blues Brothers, the movie that made the city a magnet for Hollywood producers, will be the first movie screened at the park this summer on June 13th. Some of the other movies on slate, Caddyshack, Wayne's World, Hidden Figures, and The Shining.
And what was it, just the 25th anniversary of Wayne's World?
Yeah.
I believe so.
Making everybody feel a little bit old?
It's really crazy.
So many big movies right here in the city.
Oh, yeah. Ferris Bueller.